The Dark Bomber got released last night and is probably one of my new favorite skins. There's a lot of people that do like this skin and a lot of people that do hate it. I am one of the people that actually thinks it's a really good skin idea, and I'm happy to see that it got translated into the game. So, we're gonna be doing a combo video for it. If you guys do like these videos, leave a like, subscribe. Let's get into these combos. And if this video does seem a little bit rushed or short, I don't have a lot of time, but we're gonna work with what we got. Let's get into this. So I'm probably sure you've seen this one coming. We have the Dark Bomber with the Dark Wings along with the Spectral Axe. I do like the Dark Wings better than the other wings. Where are they? The Black Wings, the Dusk Wings. I saw Ninja wearing these, but I feel like the Dark Wings do look a little bit better. You know, Dark Bomber, Dark Wings, makes sense. And also the Spectral Axe, just to add to like that purple and blue, and just add a little bit more bright colors. This skin is so flushed with a lot of dark colors. When you put some brighter colors on there, it does make sense. And this pickaxe does have a lot of purple on it, so it's a good combo. I personally like it. I think the Dark Wings are probably one of the best back blings for it, because it's like that same purple and it just looks really good. And I'm gonna try avoid using a lot of wings for this combo sets, but let's get into the next combo. This was the first one. Let's go. So here we have a Dark Bomber with the Battle Shroud along with the Iron Beak. You're going to see a big common color theme with all these combos. They all have that awesome like dark bluish purple black to go on Dark Bomber. There's so many skins that have this color scheme, and that's why I love this skin. It has so many backblings and pickaxes, and the Battle Shroud looks so good on Bright Bomber, and now it looks really good. I'm Dark Bomber. And we also have the Iron Beak, which is just that deadly theme. It also got that like purple vibe to it as well. And it kind of reminds me of like the cube areas. You know, it has like that smoke-ish thing coming off of it. So it does remind me of the cube. So this is a pretty good combo. I'm going to be definitely rocking this. Let's get into the next one. So not everybody may agree with this one. People may say I cheated on this one, but we have the Dark Bomber with the Iron Cage. Yes, I do know I use all of the Raven's skins regarding the backblings and stuff like that. It's just too good to not use them. But for the pickaxe, we do have the Thunder Crash. Now, this pickaxe is just so good not to use with the Dark Bomber. It is, I know it is its pickaxe, but you just have to. It's just so good. It matches so good because it is part of the same set, but it's just one of those skins that you have to wear with its pickaxe to just look dope. I feel like you're really missing out if you're not using the Thunder Crash if you do have it. I do like it better than the Rainbow Smash. I think it's just a really good pickaxe overall, and I don't want to be not using it with Dark Bomber, if that makes any sense. But to fill in that gap, if I were to use any other pickaxe, it'd probably be like the Oracle Axe or something like that. I just feel like the Thunder Crash is a really good pickaxe. And yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video, if you guys did, leave a like. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys later. Peace the F out. I might be making more videos on Dark Bomber. It's just a really good skin to make videos on and stuff like that. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Peace.